It's John Champion here at the microphone, and alongside me we have a top football analyst in Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
And here are the starting lineups. So here we go then. Space on the flank. It's a throw. It's John Champion with you today, and alongside me, top analyst Jim Beglin.
Hi, John. Hi, everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Let's take a look then at the two teams. So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Listen, this is all the ingredients of being a cracker. I just hope I haven't jinxed it by saying that.
And we're off. Sergio Busquets. The ball played out wide. Crosses it low along the ground.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
There's a shooting opportunity here. Wins it. The linesman's kept his flag down. He sends it in, and that ball picked up by the keeper. Sergio Busquets, Jordi Alba,
Haaland
makes the interception. Kyle Walker.
De Bruyne. Messi.
Mateo Kovacic.
Haaland.
Look, got the timing all wrong, and the referee left with an easy decision. A penalty given here. The referee taking exception to the challenge, and the player concerned has been sent off, a straight red. He's placed the ball on the spot and all is set. The distance to the goal is short, but it's not easy to convert. He got his hands to it, and he's missed a glorious chance.
Oh, chances like that won't come along too often. Missing a penalty can really knock you psychologically.
He knocks it in. Whacks it. What a reprieve that was. Plays this forward. Switches play to the other side.
Messi.
Looking to thread it through. Play surges forward. There's a possibility here for a shot. Good strike, but straight at the keeper.
Well, it turned out to be a decent save, although I'm not sure how much the keeper knew about it, even if he was well positioned.
Rodri.
João Cancelo.
Sergio Busquets, Jordi Alba, a chance, possibility for a shot, goal, that's 1-0. Escape the shackles and finish very well.
Yeah, defensively they thought they had him where they wanted him, but he's forever on his toes and he showed terrific movement to manufacture some space and score.
They get us underway at 1-0.